I have been serving in China for almost 30 or serving China for almost 35 years.
我喺中國做服侍咧，都差不多有35年嘅啦。
And I have been living in Hong Kong for almost 23 years.
而喺香港咧，都生活咗23年。
And I have been somehow connected to this place, Amazing Grace Lutheran Church for almost all the time.
我差唔多所有時間咧，都同呢個蒙恩堂咧係有聯繫嘅。
A long time, 35 years is a long time, but and it's passed so quickly.
35年係一個好長嘅時間，但係亦都過得好快。
And the last 12 years, I've also been serving in this church.
而過去嗰12年咧，我都係喺度服侍。
As a pastor,
作為一個牧者牧師。
And I hope I have left something good in this church.
我都好希望咧，我留低一啲美好嘅嘢喺呢間教會裏邊嘅。
You have been a great blessing in my life.
你哋喺我生命里边，其实是一个好大嘅祝福嚟嘅。
I think actually you have shaped the way I work in many many ways。
我相信咧，其实亦都影响咗我喺工作上好多好多方面嘅。
It's been very interesting to see the change from traditional to cell church。
呢个系好有趣嘅，睇住一间传统教会咧，变成一间细胞小组嘅教会。
I really loved sharing that project with Zhou Yingfei。
我好高兴能够同阿周荣辉牧师一起去共同去做呢个项目嘅。
And I have a lot of brothers and sisters here.
我亦都有好多嘅弟兄姊妹喺呢度啦。
And some of you have become close friends.
而好多都变成咗好亲密嘅朋友。
So I need to thank you for that.
我要多谢大家。
This is a big part of a big gift of being a missionary. This is one of the gifts.
呢个系其中一个做宣教士嘅一个好大嘅恩赐嚟嘅。
Chinese and Norwegian can be different in many ways in culture.
中国同埋挪威其实喺嗰个文化上咧有好大嘅差异。
And to be a pastor in Hong Kong for Norwegian, you have to learn to be somehow a bit Chinese.
我作为一个挪威嘅宣教士喺香港咧，其实我要学习去做一个中国人嘅。
But then I have learned to be a human in two different ways.
咁我咧其實已經學識咗咧喺兩個唔同嘅方向去做一個人啦。
And if you're not a missionary, you only learn how to be human in one way.
如果你唔係一個宣教士咧，其實你只會過一種生活嘅啫。
So listening to the prayer and to the movie, I think you should become a missionary because it's very interesting.
如果你聽住啲音樂啊，或者聽住啲敬拜咧，你都可以去做一個宣教士嘅，係好神奇嘅。
If you have that calling in your heart, you should say yes to it. I don't think you will regret it.
只要你個心裏邊有個呼召咧，其實你都可以去做嘅。
So this kind of connection to another culture, another people, it makes your life so much richer.
呢一種同其他唔同嘅文化啦，同其他唔同嘅人嘅聯繫咧，令你嘅生活咧更加豐盛。
So I thank God for allowing me to become a missionary and also to even have a Chinese wife.
所以我好多謝上帝咧，讓我成為一個宣教士啦，亦都令我有一個中國人嘅太太。
My wife Bo Ji has helped me in so many ways to come into a Chinese culture, of course.
寶珠咧，亦都幫助我更加能夠融入呢個中國人嘅文化裏邊。
She came with a huge family and many friends, six brothers.
佢有一個好大嘅家族，有六個兄弟姊妹嘅，亦都有好多親戚朋友嘅。
So and a mother and a father, who I call mother and father. So I call mother and father. So I got new father and mother.
仲有佢嘅爸爸媽媽啦，即係我岳父岳母啦，咁我都叫佢哋做爸爸媽媽嘅。
I have bought the tickets to Norway.
Sorry?
I have bought the airplane tickets to Norway.
我已經買咗翻去挪威嘅機票嘅啦。
I fly in the middle of February.
我二月咧我就會飛翻去。
But when I bought the tickets, I realized something very interesting.
當我買機票嘅時候咧，我發現咗樣嘢好有趣嘅喎。
If I bought the round trip tickets back to Hong Kong from Norway, they were cheaper than one way.
原來咧買來回機票咧係平過買單程翻去挪威嘅喎。
So I bought round trip.
所以我當然係買咗來回機票啦。
Yeah. So my tickets is in April.
In April. 佢四月就會翻翻嚟嘅啦，回程。So why we have the farewell then?
I don't think I have to say farewell. But because when we come to Norway, Bochy and I will be commuting missionaries.
因為呢當我回到挪威的時候呢我和寶珠呢就會變成一個叫做通勤宣教士。
Yeah, like astronauts, like, 太空人。
就好像那些太空人即是往往反反的。
It's a very special Hong Kong term.
yeah, yeah, 即是這個是一個香港 的說話就叫太空人。
NMS is changing how they send out missionaries.
我哋個挪威差會其實都改變緊佢差派呢個宣教士嘅方式。
They're sending out missionary on shorter trips.
佢哋而家派出嚟嘅宣教士咧，會係一個較為短期嘅。
But maybe most of us will have to live in Norway.
而大部分嘅宣教士都會繼續其實係住喺挪威嗰邊。
And this will save money.
咁當然咧，呢個會慳好多錢啦。
Because then they don't have to pay. They can employ one person in a couple, and they don't have to pay for the kids, etc., etc.
他可以只是請一個宣教士不用請他太太也不用照顧他的子女各樣東西。
It's also very difficult to find people who are willing to go long term as Bochy and I have been doing.
而現實上也都現在很難再找一些人願意真的好像他和好像牧師和寶珠那樣很長時間去另一個國家宣教。
I feel very sad about that.
我其實覺得有點不開心的。
Because this kind of missionary service will, short-term missionary service will change how we can serve.
因为这个新的短期宣教模式其实是会影响了他们的宣教工作的。
Connection with the place we work in when we don't live there.
因为他们不是长期住在那里和那个地区其实会失去了个联系。
Secondly, because my experience working in China has been, the most important thing in my life.
另一方面呢就是我在中國的傳教生活呢其實對我來說是一個很重要的事。
You know, some people in Norway and maybe some people in Hong Kong, they think that, you sacrifice yourself when you become a missionary and go abroad and live somewhere else.
很多在挪威的人或者香港的朋友都會覺得我犧牲了很多由挪威這麼遠來到香港這裡傳教。
I don't know about other people, but for me this is completely not true.
我不知道其他人怎麼想但是對我來說這件事是完全不是真的。
Living in Hong Kong, living in China has been the best part of my life.
能夠住在中國住在香港其實是我生命中最好的部分來的。
So I suspect if you become missionary and live somewhere else, not in Hong Kong, it will also be the best part of your life.
我相信如果你們有機會呢去其他地方做宣教士住在其他地方呢也都相信那個時光會是最好的時光來的。所以你們都可以做一個宣教士
If you have the calling.
只要你們有這個呼召就可以
Maybe you should go to Taiwan and join Taiwan Lutheran Church. They want to increase their number of missionaries from 10 to 30, 40 in the next 10 years. They need people.
或者你們可以去台灣做宣教士因為他們
Taiwan Lutheran Church want to send missionaries abroad.
台灣那邊其實他們想派一些宣教士出去可能由10個增加到40多個、50個。
And maybe, maybe our own Amazing Grace Lutheran Church wants to send somebody. I think so. We already sending one couple.
或者我哋亦都會再想 send 一啲，我哋想派一啲宣教士出去。我哋之前亦都有派過對夫婦出去。
Now, anyway, what has all these things to do with the story of the three wise men? We haven't read the text yet.
咁呢啲同我哋嗰個經文有乜關係呢其實我都未讀過經文嘅。
Let's read the Bible text for today.
唔該個經文啦。
Stephen, please help me.
哦，冇問題啊。好，咁喺馬太福音第二章一至十二節嘅，或者大家一齊多讀個經文啦。當希律王的時候，耶穌生在猶太的伯利恒。有几个博士从东方来到耶路撒冷说那生下来做犹太人之王的在哪里我们在东方看见他的星特来拜他希律王听见了就心里不安耶路撒冷合成的人也都不安他就召集了祭司和民间的文士问他们说基督当生在何处他们说在耶路撒冷的伯利恒因为有先知记着说犹大地的伯利恒啊 你在猶大諸城中並不是最小的，因為將來有一位王要從你那裡出來，牧養我以色列民。當下希律暗暗地召了博士來，細問那星是什麼時候出現的，就差他們往百利行去，說你們去仔細尋訪那小孩子，尋到了就來報信，我也好去拜他。他們聽見王的話就去了，在剛才看見的那星忽然在他們前頭行，直到小孩子的地方，就在前頭停住了。他們看見那星，就大大地歡喜，進了房子，看見小孩子和他母親瑪利亞，就俯伏在那小孩子，揭開寶盒，拿黃金、乳香、活藥、美味物獻給他。博士因為在夢中被主指示不要回去見希律，就從別的路回本地去了。
So that's the story I've told so far have anything to do with this text?
咁頭先我講嘅事其實同呢一個經文有咩關係呢？
I think it does. I think it has something to do with my text, with this text.
我覺得咧其實係有關嘅。
Because the journey of the wise man is a kind of picture on life itself.
其實嗰幾個博士佢哋嘅旅程咧，其實就同個人生係好大好相似嘅。
The wise men traveled from their own countries to a foreign country to worship Jesus.
佢哋有一個好遠嘅地方嚟到一個佢陌生嘅地方去敬拜耶穌。
They wanted to make to give him gifts.
佢哋想咧送一啲好嘅禮物俾佢。
And we all have a life journey to do.
我哋其實每個人都有一個人生旅程嘅。
And our choices for how we live and what we do will affect our life story very much.
Wow. 其實呢個就取決於我哋想點樣過我哋嘅人生嘅。
Our life, our choice, we have to find Jesus in our life. We have to find him and we have to serve him and we have to worship him.
喺我哋嚟講，我哋就希望揾到耶稣，我哋揾到佢，我哋可以服侍佢，去赞美佢。
That is the most important choice we have in our life.
呢个就系我哋人生里边最重要嘅一个抉择。
Most of us does not have gold.
大部分嘅人我哋冇黄金。
We don't have frankincense and we don't have myrrh.
我哋亦都冇乳香，冇抹药。
To serve him with.
去送俾耶稣。
But we have ourselves.
但系有我哋自己。
Do I stand in the wrong position or something?
Okay. Don't fall down.
Yeah, no, I won't fall down, but the sound is becoming so strange. Okay? Is it okay? Maybe you stand a little bit in front, I don't know. You stand here, is it better? Okay. Never mind. We don't have gold to give to Jesus, do we? But we have ourselves.
虽然我哋冇黄金献上，但系我哋可以献上我哋自己。喂喂
，Maybe I'll switch to this one. Yeah, somebody is nodding their head here. Okay. I'll try. Okay.We don't have any gifts to give to Jesus. We don't have any gold. We have ourselves.
剛才講過啦，我哋冇好多禮物，我哋冇黃金，但係我哋有我哋自己。
For me, that was a very good choice.
對我嚟講咧，呢個係好好嘅選擇嚟嘅。
Is it okay now? Can you hear me? Yeah, very good.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. You may think that.To be a missionary or a church worker is the absolute best way to serve God.
你哋可能会觉得我作为一个牧师啦，或者喺教会嘅事工咧，系一个最好嘅侍奉神嘅方式。
But of course, I don't think so. I don't agree with this either.
但系我就唔系好同意嘅。
Giving yourself to God is more of an attitude you have to have to your life.
其实如何将你自己献上咧，系在乎你个态度嘅。
Whatever you do, do it as good as you can.
无论你做任何事，你只要全力去做。
Do whatever you need to do to glorify God, whatever it is.
来到赞美神，荣耀神。
That means that is the meaning of serving God.
咁已经系服侍紧神。
Let us think a little bit more about the text we heard about the three wise men.
再睇睇我哋嗰三个博士嘅经文。
The trouble about this text is that we know very little about the three wise men.
一样嘢我哋好奇怪就系我哋其实知道好少关于呢三个博士嘅事。
We know that came from the east.
我哋知道咧，佢哋由东方嚟。
And in the Chinese Bible, they are called 博士。
在 中文的译本里面呢就译了做博士
professors
或者好像教授那样
in the modern bible in my english bible they are called magi
但是在英文版里面呢其实是叫 magi
and a magi was usually a Zoroastrian priest
magi 其实是一个所罗
Zoroastrian
所罗阿 Astrian
It was the religion of Persia, Zoroastrian.
是一个波斯的一个宗教 Zoroastrian.
And Persia was the empire to the east of Israel.
咁当时咧，其实波斯系一个好大嘅王国嚟嘅，喺以色列以东咧，大部分地方都系佢哋统治紧。
And one of the things that the Magi, the Zoroastrian priests, were doing was to study the stars.
咁喺呢个宗教里边咧，佢哋嘅 Magi 咧，其实系一啲其中一个工作咧，就系去观星。
So it makes sense to call them professors that came to Jesus.
所以亦都就是因为这个缘故呢
It makes sense to call them magi too and professors.
所以呢他们会叫他做一个博士因为他们真的会懂很多东西才能够去占星啊观星啊看。
It was a star that brought them to Jesus.
亦都是这个星呢就是带领他们去找耶稣的。
If you see a new star in a Chinese context, it also means something very important. I know that.
就算喺中國裏面咧，都係當你講星咧，其實都有啲好重要嘅事嚟嘅。
And the reason we believe that these three magi was kings is because something about the king is mentioned in Psalm 72 verse 11. Psalm 72 verse 11.
喺詩篇第七十二篇第十一。
It said, all kings will bow down for him.
那裡裡面講，諸王都會俯伏跪拜。
Bow down for Jesus.
向他俯伏跪拜。
And all nations will serve him.
所有諸國都會侍奉他。
Many, many people believe these verses are about the three magi who came to Jesus.
他们很多人都解经都觉得这里就是讲那三个 Magi
Maybe you have noticed there is no number three in the Bible. It doesn't say anywhere that there were three, but we still think there were three.
其实大家可能会奇怪呢圣经里面没有提到是有三个博士的但是为什么我们都会觉得是三个呢
Can you guess why?
你们估不估到是什么原因呢
Because they had three gifts. Yeah.
因为有三个礼物。
Exactly. So it's reasonable to think one person, one gift.
这个是很合理去想一个人就拿着一份礼物。
And although maybe because we don't know much about them, they have become, many people have been very curious about them. Artists and all kind of people.
所以我们不是知道他们很多但是很多的讲故事啦或者一些艺术家或者其他人咧，佢哋都好有兴趣嘅，关于佢哋三个。
There are many stories about them.
亦都有好多佢哋嘅故事嘅。
But actually, we don't know very much about them.
但其实我哋唔系知道佢哋好多嘅啫。
Yeah, but what they did? Why are they so interesting?
但点解佢哋咁有趣咁紧要
？Because they did something really amazing.
因为佢哋做咗一啲好奇妙嘅事。
And they really catch our imagination.
亦都能够令到我哋有好大嘅想象空间。
What they did was an act of bravery.
佢哋做嘅系一个好勇敢嘅事。
They left their home and they went far, far away.
佢哋离开自己嘅家园去一个好远好远嘅地方。
And they were looking for something precious.
去揾一啲佢哋觉得好贵重嘅、好珍贵嘅嘢。
They followed the star.
佢哋睇住嗰粒 星跟从那粒星去找。
What kind of star could that have been?
究竟是什么星来的呢？
They really must have had a hard time during the daytime because you can't see a star during daytime.
我可以想象他们在日头的时间其实是很困惑的，因为日头他们其实见不到一粒星的。
And if at night time they could see the star and there was bad weather, they couldn't see it either.
但是有时有些天气不好的时候，夜晚他都可能看不到一粒星。
Actually, the journey they went on was really dangerous.
其实他们这个旅程是一个非常危险的旅程来。
And they had no way to know when they started if they would succeed and reach their target.
当他们开始的时候，其实他们是没有可能知道究竟会不会成功，会不会去到他想去的地方。
What they searched for was the most important.
他们找的东西是很重要的东西，是最重要的东西。
They searched for the new king and they wanted to worship him.
他们想寻找这个刚刚出世的王，也都想敬拜他。
And for that they risked their lives.
所以for这个为了这个缘故呢，他们用个生命去冒险。
And when they arrived in Jerusalem, in the capital of the country, they assumed the king would be in the capital.
他们去到耶路撒冷的时候，他们就以为呢，那个新的王应该会在那个首都里面。
Well, they must have supposed he should be the son of the present king, right?
他们觉得理所当然应该就是那个皇帝的仔啦，刚刚出世的仔啦。
But there was a problem. He didn't have a new son.
但个问题来了，那个王其实当时是没有一个刚刚出世的仔。
And the king became worried.
咁当然啦，个国王自己亦都好担心啦。
He must have been thinking, who is going to take my power?
他会觉得咦，有人会不会来取代我呢？
It's not my son.
那个亦都不是我个仔来的。
So, he became really worried. The whole town became worried.
咁啊，国王就好担心啦，佢成个城市都好担心。
So the king Herod, he spoke to the magi in secret.
咁希律王就同呢几个人讲啦。
He told them that his own prophet said that the new king would be born in Bethlehem.
佢话我啲预言家咧就同我讲咧，嗰个新嘅王咧就会喺伯利恒呢一度出世嘅。
So they should go to Bethlehem.
咁就叫佢哋去伯利恒。
And then he told them in secret when they had found him, he said they should come back to him so that he could go to Bethlehem and worship him.
咁佢就同嗰三个 Maggie 讲话：你哋去到揾到之后咧，记得翻嚟话俾我听，等我咧去嗰度再去敬拜个新嘅王。
The king was lying.
咁当然啦，个国王就讲紧大话啦，其实。
And the Maggie wasn't, but the Maggie wasn't stupid.
咁而嗰啲 Maggie 都唔系蠢嘅。
They learned from a dream that they should not go back and tell Herod about the baby.
他们在梦里面都有启示他们不要回去找那个王。
Because we know that the king wanted to kill this baby king.
因为他们都知道那个国王就想杀了这个新出世的王。
But because he didn't know about the baby king, who it was, he killed all the children a little bit later in Bethlehem. All the children at the age of two.
究竟哪一个是那个新的王，那其实希律王之后呢就在伯利恒杀了当地刚刚初生的 BB。
Well, he didn't succeed to kill Jesus because they had become refugees and went to Egypt.
但他杀不到耶稣，因为耶稣他爸爸妈妈即是约瑟和玛利亚就带了他去了埃及。
Actually, it's very easy to understand this story. What God is wanting to tell us is very obvious.
Sorry.
It's very obvious what God wants to tell us, the main point through this story.
这个上帝讲这个故事给我们听的原因其实很清晰的。
He wants to tell us that Jesus was really from God.
他想告诉我们呢，耶稣是由神那里来的。
Maggie coming from afar to worship.
而 Maggie 就有一个很远很远的地方来到去敬拜他们。
Gold, frankincense and myrrh as gifts.
也都送上黄金乳香和没药作为礼物。
This was standard gift for a king.
这是一个很标准送给皇帝的一些礼物来的。
So, God wants to tell us that Jesus is very important through this story.
上帝想告诉他们，耶稣是很重要的，通过这个故事告诉他们。
That's the main point of this story.
这个就是这个故事的主要的重点了。
Pay attention to Jesus. He is the answer. He is the king of the world.
我们要关注耶稣，因为他就是答案，他就是这个世界的答案。
Yesterday, today and tomorrow.
无论昨日、今日或者明日。
But of course, the story has more to it. The story has more to it than just that.
但这个故事其实有更深的含义的。
As I said, the story is firstly pointing to Jesus, but it's also pointing to having courage.
虽然个故事呢是指向耶稣，但是它也都指向一个鼓励的。
It's pointing to the, faith of the wise men, the three kings.
也都讲紧呢三个 Maggie 佢哋嘅呢三个博士嘅一个信心。
These guys became important in God's kingdom.
Sorry.
These three men became important in God's kingdom.
这三个人呢在神的国里面呢就变得很重要。
Because they followed God's guidance.
因为他们呢跟随了耶稣，跟随了神的指示。
So this journey of the wise men, made me think of many things. The journey of the Magi made me think of many things.
所以这三个博士呢他们的旅程呢也都令我想起很多东
西。One interesting thing is that,God used people from another religion to come to worship Jesus.
其中一个很特别的事，我想到就是上帝呢用一个其他宗教的三个人呢去找耶稣，去崇拜耶稣，去敬拜耶稣。
So these people from another religion helped us to find, helped people to find Jesus.
竟然呢是由另外宗教的人呢去帮我们去找耶稣的。
Other religions can also point us to God.
所以话咧，其他嘅宗教咧都可以指向我哋嘅神嘅。
And other religions also point to Jesus.
其他嘅宗教咧一样可以指向耶稣嘅。
Let us remember that when we talk to people who are other faiths, we can learn something from them.
咁我哋好好记住呢件事啦。当我哋尤其是同一啲其他信仰嘅人士倾偈嘅时候
，Now we don't have a star to follow, do we?
而家咧，我哋其实唔会再有一粒星去俾我哋跟随。
But we have the will of God.
但是呢我们有神的旨意可以跟随。
If I was looking at the sky, I wouldn't even know if there was a new star up there. I have no idea.
当我抬头望星的时候，其实我都不知道上面是不是有一粒新的星的。
But we have the will of, will of God in the Bible.
但是在圣经里面呢，我们就有神的旨意在里面。
And we have the will of God coming to us through the Holy Spirit in our heart.
我们都有神的旨意通过圣灵呢落到我们心里面。
Do we have the courage to follow what it shows us, what the Holy Spirit shows us?
那我们有没有那个勇气去跟随呢？
The wise men had courage.
那三个博士呢他们就有勇气了。
They dared to follow what they believed in.
他们就跟随他们相信的东西。
They dared to act on what they believed they should do.
他们呢就执意这样去跟从他们相信的事需要去做的事。
And they really took a chance.
他们真的拿了这个机会去做。
They came from far away to find something that was more precious than their lives.
他们由远方来到去寻找一些比他生命中更加紧要的事。
Now why do I say that?
我为什么这样说
呢? In those days, travel was quite more dangerous than it is today.
在那个年代呢其实去这样的旅程呢是比起今天呢危险很多很多。
Today we can board a plane and be on the other side of the earth in 12 hours.
我们今时今日呢其实我们可以坐架飞机呢12个钟头就去了地球的另一边的了。
Flying is safer than driving a car.
坐飞机呢其实还安全过坐车的。
Actually flying is safer than walking on the pavement in Hong Kong.
其实坐飞机仲安全过喺我哋个行人路嗰度行嘅。
And we can have insurance.
我哋亦都会买咗保险啦。
That's what we buy in the ATM before we take the plane.
可能我哋上飞机前可以喺 ATM, 即系喺嗰啲提款机度买保险啦。
If we get sick,
我哋有病嘅时候，我哋可以去医院啦。
And we will have a good hospital because we have insurance, right?
我哋可以揾一间好嘅医院，因为我哋有保险添。
And if something really bad happens to a Norwegian, my government will send a plane and take me home to a good hospital.
如果我哋嗰个地区去旅行个地区发生一啲好坏嘅事咧，有阵时我哋个国家可能会派飞机嚟接我哋翻去添，去送我哋去医院。
Even China is doing that sometimes.
就算中国佢其实都做紧类似嘅事嘅，有阵时候。
But when the wise men came to Jesus, they had to ride or to walk.On a camel, most probably.
但是当那几个博士去找耶稣的时候，其实他们是要行或者坐骆驼。
There were no ambulance that would help them if they got sick.
亦都唔会有救护车嘅。如果佢病嘅时候
，hospitals hardly existed，
亦都唔会有咩医院嘅嗰个时候。
But robbers could attack them almost anywhere when they were not in the village。
当佢哋唔喺村落里边嘅时候咧，其实咧嗰啲嗰啲盗强盗啊，随时会打劫佢哋嘅。
Most towns would have a wall like in China and even sometimes in Hong Kong to protect at night against robbers.
咁好多嗰啲村落咧，其实都会有一啲围墙围住嘅。咁我嚟保护佢哋咧，唔怕俾嗰啲强盗去抢劫。
If you left the town, you were vulnerable for attack.
但当你一离开嗰啲城市嘅时候咧，其实你就变得系好容易俾人哋去抢劫啦。
And everybody knew that travelers had to bring all their valuables with them because there were no ATMs and no credit cards.
因为人人都知道咧，因为嗰个年代唔会有提款机啦，又唔会有信用卡嘅，咁所有人旅途上咧都要将啲贵重物品咧带晒喺身里边。
So every traveler was a fat good target.
所以每一个旅行嘅人咧，其实都系一个好好嘅目标。
Yeah, and even villages were not safe to strangers.
尤其是就算去到一啲村落咧，对于一啲旅行嘅人嚟讲，都未必系咁安全嘅。
Because I didn't have any relationship to those villages.
因为佢同嗰啲村落其实都冇一啲咩嘅关系喺里边。
And there are many stories. There are stories in the Bible how towns take advantage of strangers.
亦都好多故事有曾经讲过咧，点样一啲村落里边嘅人咧，对一啲外来嘅人去攞佢哋着数啊，或者对佢哋唔好啊。
So only very few people would help them if they really got into trouble.
所以咧，佢哋如果真系遇到麻烦嘅时候，其实只会有好少人肯出嚟帮佢哋。
We all remember the story of the Good Samaritan and all the other people who were too afraid to stop to help them because of robbers maybe attacking them too.
大家都应该记得咧，撒玛利亚人嘅故事，点解佢哋冇人肯停低去？帮助佢就系都亦都惊其他嘅人会去抢劫佢哋。
So these three magi or these magi, when they left home, they actually had a very good chance of not being able to return back.
咁呢三个博士当佢离开佢家乡嘅时候，其实好大机会佢哋三个都冇命翻去。
Yet they left to find Jesus.
亦都未必可以揾得到耶稣。
They really left to find Jesus. They dared to do it.
但佢哋咧，亦都好有决心，一定要离开去揾耶稣。
So I want you to follow God's will in your hearts and do what He tells you, even if it makes you take a chance in life.
所以佢哋咧都，佢哋有呢、这个有呢个感召，有呢一个 call， 有呢一个感召咧，佢哋都愿意咧去做呢件事，就算你要付出嘅可能系你嘅生命。
So I think we should do the same.
所以我觉得咧，我哋都应该做相同嘅事。
If you see God's plan in your life, and you have to take a chance to do it, you should take that chance.
如果神有呼召咧，我觉得我哋都应该攞呢个机会去跟从佢，大胆啲去做。
Failure is better than not trying.
就算你失败，都好过你系冇去试。
And even if you fail to reach the goal you think God has set before you, I think you will gain something.
就算咧，你唔能够达到你觉得神最初俾你嘅目标咧，其实喺过程里边你都会获得一啲嘢嘅。
Anyone who tries to follow God's will become closer to God。
任何一个跟从神嘅话语嘅人咧，其实佢都系更加拉近咗佢同神嘅关系。
If you are disobedient and don't follow Him, you will be more distant from God. This is pretty logical。
但如果你唔听从佢俾你嘅呼召咧，其实你系慢慢远离紧佢嘅。呢个系好逻辑嘅呢件事。
Hong Kong, the Evangelical Lutheran Church of Hong Kong has a pastor called 梁美英。
梁美英。
Yeah.
梁美英牧师咧就系信义会嘅其中一个牧师嚟嘅。
And a couple of years ago, I was sitting at a table and we were chatting.
有几年前咧，我哋其实有机会咧就坐埋一齐喺度倾偈啦。
梁明英 had also been the pastor in Yan Zhak Tong, where Bo Chi and I have been working.
Yan Zhak Tong. 咁佢而家咧系喺恩泽堂做牧师嘅。
She has been working there too after us.
佢系喺嗰度同我哋一齐工作嘅之前。
And she introduced me to the other people sitting around the table.
咁喺当日佢就介绍俾在座嘅其他人。将我介绍俾在座嘅其他人。
And she introduced me as the founder of Yin Zha Tong.
咁佢就咧介紹咧，我係呢個恩澤堂嘅始創人。
I felt very proud to hear that.
咁我咧就覺得好自豪啊。
But of course, immediately I said, "Oh, there were a lot of other people I was working together with."
咁我當然啦，我亦都同佢講翻有其他嘅人一齊嘅。
Including my wife, including a guy called 譚玉剛。
譚玉剛。咁當然包括我太太啦，亦都包括一個叫譚玉剛嘅弟兄啦。
And all the brothers and sisters in Peace Church who came to establish Yin Zha Tong。
亦都當然包括其他弟兄姊妹啦，由呢、這個平安堂。
Yeah. Of course, you guys know that the pastor are important, but the brothers and sisters are just as important.
咁你都知道啦，虽然牧师系紧要，但系其他弟兄姊妹咧都一样系咁重要嘅。
But anyway, I was very proud. I was very happy.
我真系好自豪嘅，好开心嘅呢件事。
I tell you a story about how I became a worker in Yin Zha Tong.
我跟你讲个故事，我为什么会做了恩泽堂的一个同工。
In 1985, we had a missionary conference in NMS here in Hong Kong. 1985
年就有一个宣教会议在香港举行。
We were discussing how to start a new church.
我们就在讨论究竟怎样可以开一间新的堂会。
At that time, I was one of the youngest missionaries in Hong Kong, and I had been in Hong Kong for two, three years.
咁嗰陣時咧，其實我係其中一個最後生嘅宣教士啦。我喺香港應該有兩到三年啦。嗰陣
I was not a pastor.
啊，你嗰陣時係個宣教士。
I had 2 years theological studies.
Okay.
You may know that you need 4 years to become a pastor.
因為嗰陣時咧，我只係我都仲未係一個牧師嚟嘅。嗰陣時我只係學咗兩年到嘅神學。
So later I studied more and I could become a pastor in ELCHK, but anyway, that's another story.
咁后尾呢我终于再继续读神学啦，咁就变成咗个牧师啦，咁呢个题外话啦。
But when we were discussing starting a new church, something in my heart said, oh, I have to speak up on behalf of myself.
佢哋傾緊讲呢个开个新堂嘅时候呢，我心里面就有个感召，我觉得我要企出嚟讲嘢啦。
I said, I want to be part of that work.
咁我就话我想参与其中。
And today I can still remember how scared I was when I said it.
今日我仍然咧记得咧，当初我讲嗰阵咧，我有几咁惊嘅内心。
I don't even know where that idea came from that I should be part of that work.
我都唔知我边度嚟嘅勇气咧，够胆讲呢一个话，我想系做呢一个工作。
And I also have to be honest with you.
我亦都要同你哋坦白讲。
After I had become part of that work.I sometimes really regret it.
咁我有陣時咧，其實都有啲後悔嘅之後。
Because I thought, oh no, this is not going to succeed. This is going to fail.
因為我都會覺得啊，可能唔會出現嘅，佢呢件事可能會失敗嘅。
But by the grace of God and our many people's work, we now have Yin Zha Church. It exists today.
但系通过神嘅恩典啦，同埋好多弟兄姊妹嘅努力咧，咁我哋而家就有恩泽堂啦。
I believe that because many people were willing to step out and do this church startup, God helped us.
我就觉得咧，只要我哋有人肯企出嚟咧，去做呢件事咧，神一定喺背后咧会帮助嘅。
So God was leading us.
神咧系会带领我哋嘅。
When the wise men left home, they did not go alone.
当嗰几个博士离开家乡嘅时候，佢哋唔系独自咁去嘅。
They had the star to guide them.
佢哋有嗰粒星去引领佢哋啦。
It may sound very romantic to follow a star.
听落你会觉得啊，好似好浪漫咁，我哋跟住粒星。
But as we know, stars doesn't shine through the day, and if the weather is bad, you don't even see them at night.
我哋知道咧，星星咧喺日头我哋见唔到嘅，而有阵时天气唔好咧，亦都见唔到嘅，就算夜晚。
What if it wasn't there when the weather became good again?
所以你都可以想象啦，个天气又会转变啦，又会好，又会坏啦，有好多问题。
But they really had to trust that the star would come back to them.
但佢哋一定相信咧，粒星会再出现嘅。
And God is leading us.
而神咧系带领紧我哋。
If we dare to follow,
只要我哋够胆去跟随就得啦。
We have the Holy Spirit in our hearts.
我哋内心里边其实有圣灵喺度。
In a sense, we are much better than the wise men.
咁喺呢個層面嚟睇，其實我哋係比嗰三個博士係更加好。
We also have the Bible.
我哋仲有聖經。
Yet like them, when we make a plan, we cannot be sure if our vision will succeed.
我哋其實同佢哋一樣，當我哋做一啲計劃嘅時候咧，我哋嘅願景啊，未必一定會實現嘅。
We have to rely on God being there during our travel.
我哋一定要咧。心里边知道神同我哋一齐。
Many of you know that I'm not too happy. I'm not completely happy about going back to Norway.
你哋好多人都知道咧，其实我唔系完全系好开心翻去挪威嘅。
I feel quite uncertain about what it is like to live in Norway these days.
我会觉得好质疑究竟啊喺挪威系点样生活嘅咧。
And I know I will miss Hong Kong and China a lot.
我都知道咧，我將會好掛住香港啦，同埋中國嘅。
This your country has been my country for more than 20 years。
其實你哋嘅國家已經係我嘅國，喺過去20年咧已經係我嘅國家嚟嘅啦。
But just like the wise man, I'll have to start this journey for many reasons, even though I don't know what will happen。
就好似嗰三個博士一樣咧，我都需要展開嚟緊嘅旅程嘅，就算我唔知道有咩發生。
This creates a lot of uncertainties。
當然裏面有很多嘢係唔肯定嘅，唔確定嘅。
We often have to pray and just say。
我哋咧亦都要祈禱啦。
God, please help me。
上帝，你一定要幫我。
I don't know what to do. I feel helpless。
我唔知點做，亦都覺得好無助。
That's a very useful prayer. God, please help me。
呢個咧係一個好有用嘅祈禱嚟嘅，就係話神啊，請你幫助我。
And many of you have。Many of you also know I have done many pilgrimages.
我谂你好多人都知道咧，我曾经都去过好多次朝圣嘅。
I have walked to a place and biked to a place called Santiago in Spain.
我曾经行啦，同埋踩单车去过喺西班牙嘅地方叫做圣地亚哥嘅。
And according to Catholic legend, that is the burial place of Saint James the Apostle.
咁根據呢個天主教嘅傳說咧，其實嗰度係一個其中一個門徒嘅所葬嘅一個地方嚟嘅。
And that 1600 kilometer trail is a very good place to meditate on your life and to pray and to listen to God。
咁嗰800到1600公里嘅旅程咧，其實係一個好好嘅機會俾你去思考啦，同埋去親近神嘅。
Some people feel like going on a journey like that is dangerous, particularly if you do it alone.
好多人會覺得呢啲旅程咁樣一個人去咧係一個好危險嘅旅程嚟。
And I did quite a lot of more than half of that journey alone.
咁喺個過程裏邊，我有一半嘅時間都係一個人嘅。
Of course, before I left Hong Kong, I was afraid something would happen to me.
咁我離開香港之前，其實都有諗過啊，會唔會有啲嘢會發生嘅咧？
That I would be alone and nobody would help me.
咁可能一個人又冇人幫得到我。
So before I left, I felt this fear many times.
我離開出發之前，其實我有呢一個恐懼嘅。
That's quite interesting. As soon as I were on the trail, this fear disappeared.
但好有趣嘅就係當我一開始咗呢個旅程嘅時候，嗰啲恐懼就消失啦。
One thing very simply, I found out I wasn't alone.
首先第一樣好我發現就係我其實唔係單獨一個人嘅。
You won't be alone on that trail because there are so many other people walking.
你其實你係唔會孤單嘅，因為有同一齊行緊呢一個旅程嘅人係好多嘅。
Maybe you were thinking I was going to say something very spiritual, but it wasn't. There was a lot of people there.
其實真係有好多人嘅，唔係講緊。
And you could find many friends. If you chose to be alone, you could be alone. But it was very difficult because people were talking to you all the time.
其實咧，你係除非你真係想一個人靜一靜啫，如果唔係咧，喺個過程裏邊咧，好多人會不停咁同你傾偈。
All of us were doing the same thing。
因為大家都做緊同一件事。
Of course, you talk to each other。
我哋大家都會同對方傾偈。
So and actually going alone, you make more friends than you go with another friend。
其實咧，你一個人去呢啲旅程咧，你會識到更加嘅朋友嘅，比你同一班人去。
I didn't need to go to the grave of St. James. I went because I wanted to find God.
我其實唔係去揾啊 St. James 嗰個墳墓嘅，我其實係去揾神嘅。
I didn't believe that God was waiting for me in Santiago.
咁我當然啦，我唔會覺得阿神真係坐喺聖地亞哥嗰度等我去揾佢。
But because I could be alone and think and pray. Even though there were many friends, you could still be alone from many hours each day.
即雖然有好多人同我一起咁樣喺度行，但係咧，我都有好多時間咧，可以一個人咁樣慢慢咁思考啦、祈禱啦。
I wanted to be able to feel and to listen to God and feel His presence.
咁我就喺呢個過程裏邊咧，去感受啦，去聆聽啦，神嘅存在。
And when I came back to Hong Kong, a friend asked me what I had gotten out of it.
我翻到嚟香港咧，有個朋友咧就問我啦：，咦，你去咗有啲咩得著咧
？Actually, this 朋友 was 周輝 ，I could tell you that。
佢嗰個朋友咧就係講緊阿周輝牧師，其實。
So I shared what I felt when I reached Santiago。
咁我就同佢分享翻我去呢個聖地亞哥個旅程裏邊我嘅感受。
When I was sitting in front of the cathedral, and actually I was lying on the ground because I was so tired.
咁我去到嗰陣，其實我就瞓咗喺嗰間教堂嗰度，因為太攰啦。
At the cathedral.
望住嗰間教堂。
And I suddenly felt, oh, God had been with me all the times.
咁我就覺得啊，原來神一直都係同我喺埋一齊嘅。
He had taken me through good times and bad times on the journey.
在这个旅程里面无论好的时光或者一些不好的时光他都跟我一起。
And he had led me all the way to my goal.
也都带领我由头去到我的目的地。
So that's what I told Zhou Fei. I felt that God was with me.
那我就跟Zhou Fei说呢我觉得神是跟我一起。
And looking at Zhou Fei, I realized that he felt I was a bit silly or stupid, maybe even.
咁我望见Zhou Fei，他好像望着个样子就觉得你有点蠢。
Of course he knew I was a pastor.
你已經是一個牧師了，你做乜再做呢啲嘢
？And like you, you probably have heard that I often share with you that God is with us all the time.
你成日都同我哋分享話神一直都同我哋一齊啦。
So in his eyes, I could see why you had to go all that way to find out that you knew it.
佢就會覺得你使乜行咁遠水路去發現呢件事咧？因為一直你都知嘅。
But the answer is very simple.
但個答案其實好簡單。
I needed the feeling that God was with me.
因为我好需要神与我同在嗰个感觉。
I needed to experience that concretely and emotionally.
我需要咧喺好实在喺个感情上去感受呢一件事。
By trying to do what I felt God was asking me to do.
咁我系尝试去做神要我做嘅事。
Now, not many will go on a pilgrimage.
我相信咧，你哋唔会好多人都去呢啲朝圣之旅。
Even though I feel it would be good for you to do that.
就算我觉得你哋最好都去朝下圣。
Particularly for Hong Kong people.
尤其是系香港人。
They need to take time out.
佢哋真系需要啲时间行开一下。
But anyway, but my point is this. I have another point to make about this kind of thing.
咁我另一个想讲嘅咧就系。
We can only experience God's guidance and protections when we.Live our life. We can only experience it in real time when we try to live for God.
我哋只能够通过生活去感受到神嘅同在。
God comes to us when we live and when we act. Do something.
系当我哋去生活啦，或者做一啲事嘅时候，我哋先能够感受到佢嘅同在。
When we act on what we believe we should do.
尤其是当我哋做一啲我哋相信嘅嘢嘅时候。
I went on my first lonely long walk in 2003, and I was actually alone for 2 weeks.
The first time?
Yeah, the first time I went on a pilgrimage was in 2003. Santiago is 2014, I think. Yeah.
哦，咁佢讲紧诶，佢去圣地亚哥其实系2013年嘅。咁佢最第一次去系2006年咧，嗰时去咗两个礼拜。2003年咧。就去咗两个礼拜朝圣嘅。
And that was really a crazy time in my life.It was 3 years before I came back to Hong Kong.
嗰時係佢翻嚟香港之前嘅三年。嗰時咧，佢係生活係一個好混亂嘅時候。
Very bad time.
一個好低潮嘅時候。
But I felt God led me to go away for 2 weeks and be alone for 2 weeks.
咁我就覺得神咧就叫我行開兩個禮拜。
And up until today, I don't feel I would have dared to come back in 2006 if I hadn't gone on that walk. If God hadn't sort of encouraged me.
我仍然好相信就係如果我當初冇去過一次嘅朝聖之旅咧，我真係冇勇氣喺2006年再翻嚟呢度做傳教。
So, am I telling you to go on a pilgrimage? To go on a long walk?
你哋會唔會再？
Alone?
你哋有冇興趣做呢個朝聖咧？
Sure, that would be nice for you. I'm pretty sure it would be very good for you.
咁我相信咧，對你哋係一件好好嘅事嚟嘅。
I would recommend it to anybody.
我对每一个人都推荐佢哋去做呢个朝圣。
And if you can't walk, take a bike.
如果你行有问题，你可以踩单车。
If you don't, it's up to you.
但如果你唔做咧，咁都系你哋嘅选择嚟。
But much more important than the pilgrimage, you know, I'm telling you something.
但系比朝圣更加重要嘅系咩咧？
I'm telling you not to count God's cost, count the cost when God calls you.
就是当神有呼召俾你嘅时候咧，你哋唔好去计算嗰个代价。
Now, I'm not sure if that is, I mean, in the Bible, sometimes it says we should count the cost, and when we build the house, we should make a plan.
咁虽然喺圣经里边都有教导，有阵时我哋要计算代价嘅，有阵时我哋起间屋都要计算下点样做。
But sometimes we don't know the cost, and we just have to do God's will.
但有啲时候咧，神嘅旨意我哋系唔需要计算代价，我哋只要做就得嘅啦。
Don't look too much at the dangers. Don't make that stop. Make them stop you.
唔好过分咧，着眼喺里边当中嘅一啲危险，因为佢会令你停咗唔做呢件事。
Of course, you have to consider the problems of things, but you must not let the problem stop you from doing God's will.
当然当中你都要考虑一些问题，但是不要被这些问题吓到你，等你不跟随神的旨意。
If you do that, your fear will overcome you.
只要你肯做，如果不是呢，你就会被那些恐惧覆盖了你。
Doing things for God is all about trusting in Jesus.
为神去做事呢，其实是讲我们对耶稣的一个信心。
So don't be afraid when God calls you to do something.
所以当神叫你做一些事的时候，你不要怕。
The story of the three wise men can be an inspirational story for anyone who feels God's call.
这个三个博士的故事呢，其实可以对于其他感受到、领受到神的旨意的人呢，的一个启示来。
A journey starts with the first step.
有一句说话就是千里之行止于足下。
I'm sure they try to prepare themselves.
我很肯定他们都会去准备他们的。
But in the end, they had to step into the unknown.
但是到最终呢，其实他们都要走出去。
They had no idea what would meet them behind the next sand dune.
因为他们不知道下一个沙坑后面有什么。
Or next corner, or next mountain, or in the next village. They could not know what would happen to them.
或者另一个角落，另一个山头，究竟有什么在背后，他们不知道。
But they had this crazy idea. They had to worship the King Jesus, the Messiah.
但他们有这个想法，就是他们要去敬拜这个新的王，这个弥赛亚。
So they went to look for him.
所以他们就去找他。
And as a Christian, you have committed to follow Jesus.
那作为基督徒，你们都要去跟随耶稣。
And if that is so, you have to follow God where he leads you.
那你们就要跟随耶稣所指你们去的地方。
Amen.
阿门。
See you soon, huh?
好快会再见了。